Today, a federal judge sentenced a Newport News man to 75 days in prison for his involvement in last year's insurrection at the U.S. Capitol. Photographs of Robert Packer wearing a Camp Auschwitz sweatshirt went viral during the January 6th attack. Packer pleaded guilty to a misdemeanor charge of unlawful picketing and parading.